Hey, Flamingo, what's with the blanket? Are you cold? Whoa! Huh? April Fools!
Great job, baby wabies! Pip thought it was me!
That was a good one, Freddy. You got me.
That's what April Fool's Day is all about. Setting up silly surprises to trick your friends. You know, pranks.
And I always fall for them. Well, not anymore. That's the last time I get pranked today.
Any tricks here? Nope.
Good morning.
Here? All clear.
Hi there.
No pranks here.
Hey, guys.
Hiya, Freddy. What's Pip doing under the table?
He's keeping a lookout for April Fool's Day pranks.
There aren't any tricks set up here.
Are there?
Of course not. You dudes are totally safe, especially if you sit right there.
Nice try. You probably put something in that seat that'll make a funny noise. I'll sit here instead.
Huh?
April Fools!
That's a good prank. A toy that makes silly sounds when you sit on it is hilarious.
Shh! Captain Beakman will be here any second.
And we're trying to prank her.
We try to do it every April Fool's Day, but it never works. She's unprankable.
No way. Unprankable?
But that is all about to change. Watch this. When her foot touches the wire, it will release the dingly-dangly cat toy, causing the rope to lower and tip the bucket, releasing the ping-pong balls. It's a super-duper prank, because I came up with it.
Ooh, here she comes.
Nice try, Flyers, but you'll have to do better than that if you want to trick me. My sister Cora is quite the prankster, so I have a lot of practice spotting April Fool's jokes.
Oh, Captain Beakman.
Like this squirting flower and this rubber chicken.
Oh, man.
That said, I do love a good surprise. So if anyone does manage to pull a prank on me today, they will win a very special prize, the Trickster Trophy. Happy April Fooling, everyone.
Freddy, what if we were the ones who won that Trickster Trophy? I've been pranked more times than anyone, so I know all the tricks. I'll bet we could come up with one she'd never see coming.
Yeah, that Trickster Trophy is pretty cool.
Then we're gonna win it.
Not if I win it first.
Or me.
Or me.
You guys will have to move quicker than that if you want to win.
Wait, Pip. Look out for the...
Prank.
Look! There she goes!
Let's do this!
Come on!
We got the prank!
She'll never see it coming!
We got the prank!
She's gonna lose her cool!
This is gonna be a snap!
Watch her fall into a trap!
Having silly fun on April Fools!
Here she comes!
Nice try, boys.
I got the prank to win the special trophy. Cause winning trophies, well, that's just what I do.
What will you do?
I'll put this T.O.T.S here, and then I'll disappear.
Having silly fun on April Fools.
Ooh, little help?
Everybody's got a trick to pull. So clever and so unpredictable.
I'm gonna catch her in my super crafty trap.
Hi, Bodhi.
So much for that.
I got the prank. You're gonna meet my ducky. And if I'm lucky,